Hi, my name is Juliana Torres. I am a culinary, baking, pastry, and food service management major here at Atlantic Cape.
And have you noticed that like your course content has become more accessible?
Actually, yes, because we've recently, I think in the last 2 years, have made everything ADA. It's easier when they upload things that it can be put in different formats, like an EPUB or HTML links and stuff like that. And it makes it a lot easier because before all you had was like a Word document, and Word isn't really conducive to being zoomed in or anything. So it really is nice to have formats that can be zoomed, that can be read by a screen reader.
So you're downloading those alternative formats through Ally.
Yeah, I like them. I really like them a lot because it makes it easier. It makes it, not only does it make it more accessible in terms of vision, it makes it more accessible as like, if I save it to Chrome, I can open it on my phone, on my laptop, on one of the computers in the library, on my tablet.
And you know Fairleigh Dickinson has Ally too.
Yes, that's why I want to go.